wanders these stairs. I once knew her. She studied beneath the obsidian arches. A Sesta like any other, serving the revered. Pining for a taste of immortality. Well, she found what she wanted. Shattered and reconfigured, reborn, if you'd like. But with one foot in the next world, she is cursed to observe eternally. Powerless without an instrument, a vessel for her to pour her will.